Meantime, pharmacy employees at Walgreens stores across the country will be walking off the job this week. They are protesting what they say are harsh working conditions and unfair vaccination expectations. Not clear yet which locations will participate in the walkouts. An organizer says it could impact at least 500 stores.